Hello guys, welcome back. Another Fortnite video on MI6 and Poco F1 on the MI6. I'm using MIUI 10 Android 9. It's a beta version from Xiaomi EU, the European Mi Globes 9829. 6 GB of RAM and 128 GB of ROM, and the Poco I'm using custom ROM Pixel Experian and 6 GB of RAM, 64 GB of ROM, and the setting for my matches. This is important. I'm using 19.2. I hope you can see. Hold on, I adjust the camera. And in the matches height the Fortnite 8. And the installer, the rest like the GL tool, not it. Oh wait, and the most important thing in the setting matches hide the Magis Manager. Here I'm already hiding it. If I want to restore it back, it's up to me. If you don't use Magis, then you can uninstall it. Okay, let's begin. SD835 VS845 MI6 845 loading first. Both are set at 60 FPS. In my previous video, I already showed the setting, how to configure your 60 FPS, how to unlock it. So don't ask again, just search for the video. Loading first. Six point one inch, this one is 5.2 inch, and a 6 plastic frame and a plastic back, metal frame and ceramic or glass at the back. Of my VPN first. Oh, they already off. Okay. Team Rumble. Let's play. Oh, am I sick loading first? same. It's all the same. But the color, you can take a look. Look at an i6. The brightness is one, let's say, at maximum. At the bottom, I think MI6. A bit brighter than the Poco F1. Same price. Landing at the same place. Is it? Oh, forgot to change the setting. There she is. The same team. Hello. Hello, how are you? Is it a coincidence? No. These two are in the same team, met. Okay, let's go together, bro. Me and you. Me and myself playing. Cover me, bro. Meh. Come on, bro, cover me. Meh. Okay. Where are you, bro? There. What are you doing there? Eh? It's offline, I think. No, we're shooting him. Frame drop 45. Come on, bro, where are you? Wow, rocket launcher. Hear the vibration, so strong. 67 FPS. 67. Yeah, betul. Is that true? 67. So over here only 60. Okay, let's change position. Come on, bro, help me, bro. Someone shooting at me. This is only a short video of comparison between these two. Someone there. 60, but the frame dropped to 40. Come on, bro, help me. Hide, hide. I'm hiding over here in hoping that someone didn't see me. Come on, Poco. Poco still maintain 67 FPS. Is that legit? Uh oh. Where are you, bro? Damn, I was crushed by a robot. FPS. Pretty, I don't know how to say it. 67. On MI6. It freeze on Poco. What happened there? Freeze. Is it overheat? No. Uh-oh. Poco is freezing. Come on, help me, bro. I need weapon. Ah, electric shock. Graphic error. I'm gonna encounter incompatible with your device graphic driver if the power is red. How come incompatible? Copon already been put out from the game, and MI6 still in the game. The SD835 FPS dropped from 60 to 40, 45 and 50 now. Can it maintain it? Actually no. MI6 getting hot now. I'm scared it's getting too hot. It might blow. Oh, I got no bullet, bro. Ow. Skateboard. Damn. Shot in the head. Left the lobby. Can I join back the game or entering a new game? Too slow. 60 FPS. Maintain it. Nobody here. Hey, you're stealing my loot. And Poco. How many drops now? 38. Why? 70 frame. Wow, 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 wow. Oh yo, 60. Never drop. By the way, I'm using custom kernel. What is it? That kernel then? Ready. Never mind, later I'll show you. Such station, I think such station. 60, 70 frame, 60 plus. And it's never dropped below 60. Wow, that's pretty awesome. Now it dropped. Brother already killed. Now the flame drops. Okay, let's exit the game. Leave match. I'm leaving. Sorry, sorry, sorry. What actually caused you got kicked out? during the match, some of you cannot pass through the bus. Yeah? Okay, let's see this game. I give an example on Poco. Let's say I didn't hide my Magis manager. I restore it back. Restore Magis manager. What happened? It's downloading now. 722. Manager is there. It's not in height. Okay, let's play the game again with the Magis manager on. And to enter the match, you can enter the lobby only if you don't hide the Magis manager. Shiny, and I see. Wow. Control, where's the control menu? Setting control. You will be stuck here. Jumping from the bus. Right? See? This is what happened. Let's see what's the error that I got. Wow, 71 frame. Is it true, the one? 71? The game only 60 frame? Meh. There was an error, failed to synchronize profile, please retry or restart game. This is what happened if you didn't hide the Magis manager. Okay, another example. If I hide the Magis manager, let's say I'm hiding it. Okay. Already been hide, and Magis hide over here. Fortnite, I didn't hide it. I didn't hide the root on this Fortnite. Okay, let's play. Already hide the Magis manager, but I didn't hide the root. That's another possibility. If you hide the root, you hide Magis manager, but your developer option are on, your SP debugging are on also. That one also you cut, make you kick out from the server. Getting a bit hot now. See, slack a bit. 60. Get the weapon. Shoot it. This is what happened if you didn't hide the root from this app. Let's say if you jump. See, same thing happened. Already two example, and try to synchronize. Okay, where's my Magis Manager? Magis hide the Fortnite. And let's try to play again. Oh, it's reloading. See my hand. How long your finger? I even can touch my this finger. What do you call this one? How big your hand? But I still prefer the smaller phone. Okay, let's play. Now we hide the root, we hide the Magis Manager. Wow, 70 frame. Let me see again what kernel that I use. Station 67 overclock display. Station. Kernel only overclocking on the GPU, not CPU. Hello? Hello? Anybody home? Hello? Anybody home? See? See, no more error. Hello. Is that a Japanese? See, you can play. Let's see, leave the match, go to lobby. Ah, why I exit. No need to exit. Sorry. Sorry, teammate. I have to leave. Help. And another possibility. The USB debugging. The developer option are enabled over here. On mine are disabled. So what happen if I enable the developer option? Tap on the build number on custom ROM, or on MIUI you tap on the MIUI version to unlock the developer option. Now my developer option here. On my USB debugging off. Yeah, on. Let's say I'm off it, only enable the developer option. Can I enter the match? Wow, man, I can't believe 70 frame. Wow, what can I say? Wow, sound test. Right, left, right, left, right and left. That a sound test on the microphone. You can enter the lobby only. Can you enter the match by enabling the developer option? Okay, developer option are enabled. Can we enter the match? Moment of truth. Come on, come on. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Only the USB debugging been enabled, I think. We can enter the match. Okay, let's keep the game at the background. How about we enable the USB debugging in the developer option? Yes, let's see what happened. Say, it reload the game. Kick out instantly. Elimination, drop cushion to the wing. Wing. Yeah. See, unable to run Fortnite while USB debugging is active. Please disable developer mod and restart Fortnite. See? Okay, we disable the 35 minute. My video only limit to 40 minutes. And disable the FPV bugging and disable developer option. So no more developer option. Okay, let's play again. Last one. And for the FPS on the screen here, I'm using GL tool. See, it's still detecting my USB debugging. Have to restart the phone. Then you clear the setting in the cache. Come on, girl. Let's stand. Come on, girl. Now we already disabled the debugger option and USB debugging. Can we play? Can we play? Yes, we can. Now you know how to troubleshoot your Fortnite, so I hope you understand what's going on and how to settle it. So that's all from me. Sorry bro, I gotta leave the game. MI6 still on stock ROM, stock kernel. This is my daily driver. I don't want it to use too much battery. See about on. Where's the kernel? Connect. Phone number. Model hardware. Where's Android version? Real number. White. Device name. System update, new donation for maintainer. Okay, kernel that I'm using station 6.7 MHz overclock GPU and overclock the display, and that's all. Once again, thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next video.